I scrolled down and hit a link that Westminster had been closed. 5 people dead, a madman's head lay there leaking on the road. He'd used a car to plow a crowd, stabbed a cop when he imposed. All censors out the picture, so ISIS struck a pose.
The ISIS crisis!
Inspired him to die. The jihad source decoded wrong, enforces that old line. But when words come taught in certain tones, is it the preacher, scribe, or one guy that does the crime? The news lost focus of the man and took the ISIS bait. Ain't the definition of terrorism to gain aims through fear and hate. Fearless people are hard to buy if what you sell's to keep them safe. And I'll kick out all the terrorists, sounds great in a political debate.
The ISIS crisis! The ISIS crisis! The ISIS crisis! The ISIS crisis!
Logic states that if you bomb my home, I might not be alone when I remember, and I might need jihad to fill the hole. Where the terrorists are bred, but that's where most the oil is. We need to make our bread. And if you need to convince a Middle Eastern dictator to leave his home, you can hire ISIS to do some terror you condone. Money in our name, and bombs are just a symptom of the way we play the game. A group of brainwashed holy men fill only a fraction of the frame.